So he took a small role on One Life to Live. His character didn't even have a name. He was just Frat Boy Number One in the gang rape story. But One Life writers saw something in Roger and began writing for him. The result, a name for the character, Todd Manning, and an Emmy for Roger. From One Life to Live, Roger Howarth! Now here's One Life. This is so fine.